I can't even hope. Hit up the TV, plug in your pacemaker, don't get out of breath. Ladies and gentlemen, Vogue.
I'm gonna go get some more. My hair looks okay.
Beautiful.
Yes.
Dead cow.
Now this is the guy, this is the classic story. Donald Trump, big American, comes, wants to buy up his ranch or his farm, and he says, nope. How much did he offer in first place?
Well, I offered him some, and he actually accepted. But then when he realized what was happening, he wanted more, and then ultimately we don't get along so well.
No, that's a lot of rubbish. Yeah, he must have been a toxic, compulsive liar.